Mr. President, do you have a reaction to the hospital blast in Gaza?
Terrible thing. It's a shame. We got to get it working over there. They say it should have never happened. The attack on Israel should have never happened. And it wouldn't have happened if they had a different president. I can tell you that. Thank you.
Senator,
President,